Hello everyone, welcome back to the Sonic 06 LP. We're now joined by everyone's favorite piece of shit, Skylar.
Well, I'm too big for this.
I was trying to think of something remotely clever to say, but as usual, nothing came to mind. Piece of shit, Skylar.
We've already been through two parts of this. How much more of this garbage do we have to suffer through?
How longer can this go on?
Shadow's ready to fight. Let's get this over with. I think Shadow just summed up this LP in general. Let's get this over with.
Why am I even here? I'm too mainstream now.
Wait, we have to fight the Power Rangers now?
Yeah. And it's been said before, but why the fuck does the Egg Cerberus only have one head for?
That's a really good question.
I want to know why it only has one egg.
Like how Eggman designed this robot to run and trash his own shit. Like it's like a really badly programmed dog.
No, that's a normal dog. That's a normal dog.
Eggman perfectly programmed an AI dog. What a genius. Oh, Ward.
He already was. Like, what is he gonna do?
Why does that thing you hover across the stage for?
It's from the.
Because the boss needs time to set back up.
Yeah, it's from the impact.
But, okay, so you know this boss is terrible, but I think because we finally have him here, Sky. What the fuck happened with episode 2, man? Like, come on, dude. Like, come on, bro. Like, what happened with that, man?
Wait, this LP episode 2 or Sonic 4 episode 2?
You know what you
Sonic
did.
Sonic 4 episode 2, the game that you are personally responsible for making. What the fuck happened with that, bro?
Oh, well, see, when I was coding it from scratch, I decided, screw it. I'm giving up. They're gonna buy it anyway.
Is it all the memes that delayed it by 2 years, Skylar?
Yeah, it was Aaron Webber.
His memes do delay games.
It was Aaron Webber and his memes.
That stupid Ben Callum and his shitty Metal Sonic beard, what a twat.
Yeah. I've never met that guy, but I bet he's a prick.
I wanna fucking punch him in the face, that sack of shit.
Me too.
Thank you for joining us, Skylar.
Thank you for joining us, you corporate sellout bastard. Enjoying your Totinos, you sack of shit.
Oh, they're delicious. They're so bold and tasty.
Hashtag stuff let's play.
I do want to say, I've said it to you in private. I want to say publicly, Scott, of course, if anyone who didn't know, who watched the 25th anniversary party, Skylar hosted the certain segments of the live stream. And Scott, I have to say, your moment when you were walking through and you were like, when you said, look out the floor, that's lava. No, just joking, that's Marble Zone. I was like, mwah! Skylar King, you magnificent bastard. That's
Thank
fucking
you.
Beautiful.
And that whole party makes... experience was one big, fun collaboration.
Oh my god.
how many Sega...
Was that a Pontac and Graf joint?
How many Sega employees does it take to write a somewhat decent joke? 7, let's go.
The memers are the 7 chaos.
So then Skylar walked in and he was like, okay, what do you got?
He's got like a long, like a table of writers.
should we make a joke about 06's loading times? You're fired, get out of here.
So last time I hire anybody from the internet.
These damn retro members.
You haven't figured out how to beat this boss. You have to grind up his back, troll his head, and make him run into a wall 4 times.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that.
Only 4 times?
When you break it down like that, Steven, who the fuck designed this boss?
Exactly.
So in the Sonic fight, you can run him into statues to do half health. Is there anything like that in this arena?
Nope.
Perfect.
And also, he flings you off his head, and I died.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Thank you for joining us for Sonic 06.
There will be no encore or refunds, get out.
Oh, why'd you make me think it was over? Give me that hope.
It's never over, Skylar.
It is
just
never
like
over.
Life.
Just like FTCR, it'll never... Look at that shadow, Jesus fuck.
Yeah.
Look at the robot, it just drifts in and out of consciousness.
Oh, you don't even get to see it die. Oh, there we go. Ah.
Why was I programmed to feel pain?
Feel pain.
Great, now the Megazord doesn't have a left leg.
I mean, bark, bark.
Oh, sweet merciful Christ. As you do.
Yep.
Oh, a giant framed portrait of Princess Elise in a random room in a random cave. My favorite.
No, I mean, like, there was no scene where we see them get transported somewhere. It's like they just transported to this room somehow. Okay.
Gun headquarters, I think.
No, I forget, this was the last game to feature gun, wasn't it?
I think so.
They're called G-U-N.
Other than Sonic Adventure 2, or not, fuck, Generation City Escape, obviously.
You know, what came out first, this or Chronicles?
This?
This.
Chronicles was 08, right?
Okay, it's...
Yep.
Chronicles, yeah, I think was the last game to feature them in any type of plot relevance.
What a bitter end for them. Where's the rendezvous?
I don't know. Look to the stars. You see that piece of red? We gotta go kill that red, those communist scum.
Red? That's next to communism!
That's where Knuckles lives. Let's go.
See, it's red. Just like Knuckles.
Hey, it's Sonic.
Take into account everything that's just happened, and Sonic just now says, I gotta go chase Eggman.
Steven, why?
Oh, well.
He stood there for hours.
Were you trying to spin dash?
No, you were talking over the noise of the child. The child made this weird, like, noise.
Oh.
And so I kept going,
the great voice acting of Sonic 06.
I like how Sonic just keeps looking away from Tails like he doesn't give a shit what Tails is saying.
What's up with the shadow on his tails?
Whatever, you dork.
What system is this on, Steven? PS3?
Yeah, this is the PS3 version. I'm very happy I did the PS3 version because it is significantly worse.
It came out like 10 months after the 360 version.
Yeah,
and it's worse.
I bought that version a while back. Like, this is probably better, right? No.
If you guys notice, like, right before Tails takes off with his tails, he kind of walks like baby legs.
This is the noise I make when I run.
Hey. It's okay that I can fly with my tails because otherwise I'd have to run on my baby legs and that's not very efficient, okay?
Watch out, baby tails, I'm regular tails, let's go.
Sonic is regular legs.
I'm fast legs, so let's go.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
My name is Alberto Robert, okay.
Sonic's not even looking at him. He's like, uh-huh, yeah, okay.
Well, he has to turn to him to hear it.
Let me stare directly at your crotch, thanks.
We would have had to wait 30 seconds to load him talking again, and then 30 seconds again to come to the stage.
Oh, here's the Knights game. Okay, it's here, Gareth. Yeah.
No, this is Superman 64, you fool. Oh. To get through Lex Luthor's deadly traps.
I love the parts when Chris is sad.
Oh. You should hang out with me more, TJ. That's every day. Good pregnant pause.
Also, like, he's made these custom shoes for Sonic, but if you look at his feet size, Sonic's feet are like 50 times bigger than the average human. Who the fuck were these shoes designed for?
Hey, don't question the disguise.
Great job!
Double S.
You're getting S's everywhere, man.
That was my out. That was my safe word. I can't use it anymore.
What, double S's?
Hey. Is this my favorite character? He has his... I like how he has, like Sonic Riders-esque, like, sunglasses on. It's like, he mugged Jet the Hawk before he came to work here.
I just hate getting in and out of that thing every day. Climbing over that.
Yeah. There's no door.
Italy must have awful standards for working.
He's trapped there. Is that his house and where he lives? Fuck, the Lex Meat Dash looks so bad in this game.
And I almost died.
But Tails died.
He's just being sucked in. He's just using his crotch to attract the rings. It looks so bad.
Wait a second. We've been here before.
We played this as Blaze.
We didn't talk about it when Blaze ran, but I will say Wave Ocean, mwah, fucking amazing music track. I love it. So good.
At least there's one good part of it.
Yeah. I'd say half the music in this game is somewhat redeeming.
So, is Sonic holding back, or like, why is he so slow? I don't understand.
He'll speed up, don't worry.
Oh god, yeah, he'll speed up alright.
Yeah, he does. Oh, by the way, this grinding section doesn't work. You're supposed to be able to grind here.
Oh.
And now you did.
You did it. One for...
You know what's weird? So, I think one of the things we could talk about is, of course, you know, of how bad this game is. Now, I think Sky, you might, and Chris, you two might know a bit more about this. Wasn't it a thing where an early they had a better build of this game that I guess got corrupted and wouldn't work, and so they had to, and so they had, oh, good one, and so they had to go to a less polished build that was technically more stable in order to actually release it on time? Because if you look at like the early trailers and tech demos, the stuff like whenever Sonic does the, you know, jumping from place to place, there's actual animations of him like landing and like jumping upwards instead of just being like a, like he has two frames of animation, like jumping on and off things.
The corruption part doesn't sound familiar, but the rest of that story does sound familiar. I'm not sure if that's just internet hearsay or not.
I think I read that on the Retro Wiki a few years ago.
Oh, that's why you asked me in Skyware specifically. Okay.
Yeah. Well, Skyware's Retro Star, so he should know everything about this game.
Yeah, he's got it memorized, like, back in his
hand. Well, I will tell you that the demo on Xbox Live is actually more complete than the final version.
Wow. The poor people of Soliana rebuilt this bridge last night, and the whale fucking destroyed it again.
This is why we should kill the whales, not save them.
Fucking menace.
You can just see Sonic on his back, that's amazing.
They're destroying our infrastructure.
Is there an actual time limit to this whale, or is it just always doing that?
No. No, you literally, you, there's no time limit here.
There, I think, yeah, there is.
There is?
Yeah.
I like how the robot was like, oh, it's just tails. I'm not even gonna bother.
Oh.
Wait, so Sky, there's a time limit? Because I've never run into that.
Yeah, but they never tell you.
Oh great!
My the whale escapes.
The whale.
I didn't know the whale could actually escape.
If my memory serves me correctly, yeah.
Ugh, of course, Skyler probably programmed this too. You saved me. You did it.
I don't understand how that stops the whale when literally to the left of that screen, the whale could just easily jump over that
or swim underneath that. Like, it looks like it just touched the top of the water. Like,
orange is a predatory color for whales.
Here you go, DJ.
Oh, fuck, it's orange.
Orange is the new whale.
He's going fast.
He's going too fast. It's dangerous.
I get it.
Yeah. Sonic speed.
Yeah, you know, the Mach speed sections, good idea in theory, fucking a horrendous execution.
Well, the theory is Sonic should go fast, which is pretty good for Sonic.
But you know, like, I know how much we all hate Secret Rings and its stupid on-rail section, but this was like a decent idea. It's just unfortunately things like the slowdown and the, you know, when you touch things you get injured, which doesn't make any sense. And just the fact that
touch things get fuzzy.
Sonic touches things, fuzzy. I also think that when you, I like how he always goes like head first. He always goes head first towards the floor.
Yeah.
But like, it's just, and the, as I think for the entire game, just the level design is just not that good.
No.
For these sections at all.
Oh, also, depending on how you approach this corkscrew, you can hit that jump pad the right way, not have to jump on those rocks, and not even touch the goal ring, but still beat the level.
My favorite.
This game is perfect.
Yeah.
It always annoys me when he doesn't get center in the screen.
Yep.
BS.
That was so good.
That's how I would rank this game.
So I guess one of the things that people, I love, oh, in terms of the story, they literally just go back to the town now. They accomplished nothing.
Yep.
I'm glad we hit YouTube poop levels now.
Oh, God.
So I guess one of the one of the things that the defenders of this game like to say that, you know, there are some you know, Daredevil, Jessica Jones, big fan of this game, but it's like some people like to say that, you know, were things like the frame rate fixed, the game would still be better. I would maintain that if, say, all the bugs and glitches were not there, the game would still be dull, because I think the level design is pretty weak in this game.
Yeah,
like it still wouldn't really be that fun of a game. It'd just be
more tolerable.
It would put it on like a hero's level rather than this.
Lord Regis Philbin.
People make terrible noises.
Hi.
I don't know. I think Sonic's levels are all right, but it still controls terribly. So who cares?
Yeah, like Sonic's. Sonic's does have the best levels, but they're not good. They're just better than the other two.
Hey. Oh,
hey.
Anti-gravity.
Just some anti-gravity.
I've been looking for that all over.
Okay, that'll be $5.
What is this game? Holy shit!
And that's the anti-gravity ability. It lets you slide, which you could already do.
Jump, slide.
This game is one giant meme.
Shouldn't that be anti-friction? It's not anti-gravity. Yeah,
shouldn't when he puts on his anti-gravity boot, shouldn't that make him go flying into the air?
I love how if you get too far away from Tails, he dies.
Well, Tails does get sad when Sonic's not around, obviously.
This game's dark. Is this game trying to jump off? This is fucked up, Sega.
I got sad and scared, so I came up to a tall and scary roof.
And I stood right on the fucking edge, okay.
Good job, Francesca.
Just right on the precipice.
So how did you get up on the building? I climbed up. Well, then climb fucking down!
I love this. I love that...
Oh dear.
The fuck,
the transformation is complete.
I love the fact that there's an explosion. Like, somehow Sonic and Tails caused an explosion to get into this room. I will say... That's adorable. I do like that. The wave tails, it's adorable. Are you
okay? I could crush you in my bare hands.
Just call me Sonic, because I am faster than sound. I keep on jumping around.
Hold on, wait a second. Did this come out before or after B-movie?
Let me look. A year before.
B-movie is if Sonic fails.
Which I like to imagine in context of B-movie, Eggman is the human she dumps in that movie. So Sonic is Barry, and Tails is the one voiced by fucking Matthew Broderick.
Oh my god!
There is a B voiced by Matthew Broderick in that movie, that's right.
Yeah, his best friend!
You have to fight the Power Rangers twice! Jesus, do you want them to fail?
Their new movie is gonna fail.
Oh yeah, that trailer is fucking horrible.
I like the trailer!
Sky, were you like Power Rangers? What'd you think of it?
No.
Same, man. You know, glad I asked.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Silence.
Death is what Skylar thinks about.
Come on, they're trying to remake both Power Rangers and Breakfast Club. That movie's gonna be amazing.
Oh, Brexit Club, great.
Brexit Club, yeah. Go
Brexit Rangers.
We're in sync today, Steven. I like it.
Again, for a robot designed to destroy Sonic, it doesn't really seem to focus on Sonic.
Why
that
does
much.
The robot get tired?
That's the difference between you and me, Metal. I don't get tired. I hope in Sonic Resistance there's a button that makes Sonic throw horseshoes at enemies. To make it in canon with Sonic Boom the cartoon.
You know, more video games do need horseshoe mechanics, I agree.
Horseshoe mechanics.
The horseshoe engine.
Ready?
Go!
I do like that it uses that sound effect. I will give this game back.
Everything about this game is just wonderful.
Alright, so this thing's really hard to control, and I almost make it into that sculpture, but...
Yeah, no. It usually happens.
Yeah. Sculptures do double damage, if you didn't know.
Everybody knows that, Skylar.
The things that don't collapse cause double damage. What? No.
What?
I'm
no.
Myself. Yeah.
Yeah, Egg Cerberus, you sexiest move.
Worth millions.
Chris, I'm the only one who gets that. That's okay.
Wait a minute. That was only three times.
Okay, that's it for the Egg Cerberus, as you never fight it as silver, so.
Thank God.
Thank God.
Yeah. All S rank, Steven. You're still pretty good.
Yeah.
Man, you can 100% this game.
Oh no, the formation.
The Hedgehog engine, look at the lighting in this scene, Steven. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
I think this is where Wind Waker HD decided to get their overuse of Bloom from. Just fucking Bloom everywhere.
AGL Numa was just like, yeah, man, this is the game I need to make Wind Waker like.
Oh, there's something they fixed on the PS3 version. That cutscene lags on 360.
Ah.
Oh, they did something right.
There you go.
Best version, baby!
Hey!
Why is he running into a wall?
See you next time.
If you come back.